first years of school was the hardest, I'd say, where I was definitely seen as an outsider and treated very differently from all my other classmates.